Good day, my name is Moses Mahuma Pelo from Fusion Gardens. What we have here, I plan to do some mopani chili balls. It's a mixture of crushed mopanis and beans. And then deep fry them and then voila.
This is for Joko, a local designer from here in Kimberley. I'm a fashion designer and I specialize in men's wear and ladies wear, from your tailored suits to your casual wear. And I've got my own brand of socks, as you can see, and my branded caps as well.
Despite the rain and you're making a killing?
Yeah, not despite the rain, there are people still who are hopeful. So they're still sitting behind the stretch tent. So they're not going home anytime soon. So that shows the spirit of support. So we're kind of hoping for the best.
We are creativity and we just do art for our own good and for our own souls. And hopefully somebody out there would like it and enjoy it as much as we enjoyed creating it. We are a group of friends trying to just help other people as well doing it. And enjoy it.
Okay, we do a lot of Kenyan things, like the Maasai. And we do have some beading. For those who like beading, we have beading. It always makes you look nice in your African outfit. We also have African fabric, African fabric and accessories. So we've been in business for the past 2 years, we'll say, and things are working very well. Eh? We said there's a big market for African things. And now with this new movie, The Black Panther, oh, everyone wanna look African, eh? And I must tell you that everyone really wanna look African, and we're proud to be African. You know, I like to wear my African thing all the time, so I think everyone also is willing to have the African outfit on there and walk in it proud.
Yeah.
My name is Dineo Kumalo. I'm an earthy premier. I'm selling hair, natural hair products. This is the conditioner, this is the healthy hair butter, the moisture mist, and the healthy hair oil. This is all South African made. Even the skirts, we've got a designer who is South African who also designed these skirts for us and the woodwork. Thank you, come and support me. Bye.